be on this end of the gun. But listen, you bastard. Don't mess this up for us. We are both on the same path of righteousness.
Thomas!
And the path takes strange turns.
Police! Drop the weapon now!
Be ready for death, Agent Thomas. It shall come visiting again.
Hello, Ethan.
Who are you? What is going on?
Calm yourself. My name is Malcolm Van Horn. I was a great friend of your father's.
Yes, I remember you a long time ago, but why are you here now?
Last night? Well, I was nearby. An unfortunate scene. You did your best, but it could not be helped.
The detectives?
They're dead. Shot with your weapon, and you will be blamed for their deaths.
Ridiculous. I'll just tell them.
What? Tell them the truth? They have already decided the truth.
This is insane. I can't just give up the Bureau.
It's already been taken from you. Now join me and help yourself.
Open up, it's the police.
Take your bag and head across to the metro station. I will meet you later.
Agent Thomas, you know you're in there. Open up now.
Ethan, you must trust me. I am here to help. Now go. Sorry, officer. You woke me from sleep. No, I don't know where Mr. Thomas is.
What's your business?
I was arriving today.
Well, please stand clear. We need to search the premises.
So, what about the photos?
Well, no standing on ceremony.
metro station?
It appears so. I'm also seeing smudges across the face of the photo. Locate a good sample and transmit it to me.
Were processed here, somewhere within the station.
That would be my guess.
This is Thomas.
It's Van Horn. Listen and be quiet. They don't have long. The police are now searching, or more properly, destroying your apartment. They seem to have no faith in your innocence.
But I am innocent.
I know that. You must prove that. One more thing. You have a special talent, a gift that very few of us have. We haven't time to